patience has a magical effect before which difficulties disappear and obstacles vanish. Hello, Namaste, Adab, Sat Sri Akal to all my wonderful viewers. Hope you all are doing good and thank you very much for showering your blessings by watching and subscribing my channel. I assure that your host and those Swati will keep on bringing some simple but beneficial life-changing topics that will definitely enhance your personality. Dear friends, life has become fast and competitive. Whether it is a child or an adult, everyone has to face tough time. Do you know the remedy to face this time at ease? It is patience. We are told from a very early age that patience is virtues. However, very few of us are ever really shown or taught how to be patient. To be successful, we need patience when it comes to maintain any relations, communications, as well as attainment of strategic goals we have set. Further, we need to remain calm, amid the small and big twists and turns that come with life. It is only through being patient we can truly learn from the curveballs that get thrown in our path. Let me tell you the benefits of being patient. Though the word seems simple, but it has power of changing life aspects. Let's get started. Number 1. Positive rewards. Impatience is a habit and so is patience. When we lack patience, we are unable to give justification and get satisfaction, which fills us with frustration. Frustration is the emotional energy that drives quitting. We start quitting in order to start again, and we run this pattern over and over. We lose our self-belief, our confidence, and many times we have to penalize and regret with our decisions. On the other hand, being patient, our energy, our power can be channelized to achieve our goals. Number 2. Wise wisdom making capacity. When it comes to make wise decisions, patience is our formidable resource. Patience is one of those virtues. When we are patient, we are out of negative stories that can cloud our judgment with disastrous outcome. It's typically human but completely destructive to our capacity of making sound decisions. When we are patient, we are able to focus on the present moment. By being able to focus on the present moment, we make wise decisions that take small and big pictures into account. Number 3. Tolerance. Patience increases our threshold of tolerance. It gives us foresight to expect obstacles and to deal with them easily. Patience helps to accept challenges, also to respond with courage, strength, and optimism. Many times we are unable to move ahead due to emotional discomfort. We understand that emotional discomfort is a part of everyone's life. When we are patient, we roll up our sleeves and do the work we need to do. The more easily we roll with our punches and learn to tolerate with other people and an unpredictable ebb and flow of cycle of success, the less stress we need and the more resilient we will be. Number 4. Hope. Patience brings hope. It gives continued renewal of belief to our desired goals and in the heights we are striving to achieve. When we are hopeful, we have natural resilience and willingness to keep trying because we think of a good outcome. In today's session, we have learned some benefits of patience and I will be back with some more benefits. Till then, your host and those Swati is signing off. Take care, stay safe, bye bye.